assassins?
They came highly recommended.
Ladies, it was a pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie? There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Kilbane!
Relax. We only need one of them. Viola, your sun is setting. But it's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilby.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder brawl. That'll cheer you up.
Prostitution. Most people see the danger from this oldest of professions as being a venereal one. However, in depth...
Shittle.
To remind me of what Kilbane took from me. It keeps me focused.
Eh, whatever works for you, man. I'm just saying. I like my place to have some working heat.
So you hate discomfort. That's the sort of weakness the luchadors will capitalize on. Unless you harden up, Kilbane will crush you. But don't worry. I'll chisel you out of diamond.
How?
By making you experience the worst pain imaginable. Now, come on. It's time for you to play in traffic.
Right on. Wait, what?
That was a great idea.
The pain you felt is only the beginning. You ready for the next?
Ready is an interesting term.
I want you to go out and experience the heat that a fight with Killbane would bring.
Can't we do this metaphorically?
No.
That's right, checkpoint down. I got this. Made it. Angel ever touched this himself? I got this. How much can I sweat in here? Ooh, that felt good.
Good to be the king.
You got a funny definition of training, Angel.
There's a car waiting for you. Head to it.
I've already played in traffic, remember?
This time, all I want you to do is drive around.
That's it? What's that gonna teach me?
To master your fear.
Then this should be no problem.
He put a tiger in my car! Angel and I need to have a little chat soon.
How can I sell this?
Hope that picture gets a lot of hits. Down! Get down! Ah, keep the hell off me! Your furry ass. Oh, I'm gonna kill Angel. You chase me now? Good kitty. Damn. Angel knows what he's doing.